Hello everybody, this is Mitch Legendary here. I figured I wouldn't reveal my face, but if you've seen my Instagram channel, then fuck me. I figured today I'll be talking about the modding shit in GTA currently. Now, I do play on the PS4 version, and that's something. But there's a lot of things that I would like to say about the PC versions of GTA. Modding is fucking rampant. Now, it's been fucking obvious for a long, long time now that the PC was going to be a complete fuckfest for modders since it's the PC version of the game. Now, on PC, it's significantly easier to mod than, say, Xbox 360 or something, where you just buy a Xbox 360 that has had the ability to mod built into it, whereas on PC all you have to do is download a file. It's very easy, and then from there you can basically fuck people over. It's very easy to identify modders. They will normally have a attire that suits of a completely glitched out outfit, like something like this. But that's for another day. Now, with modders, they are complete fucking idiots. I say that with as much stuff as I can. Look, if you are a modder and you don't cause people harm or anything, then you know what, man, you're good. You're good. But at the end of the day, people, since I'm level 436, my GTA character, People are gonna fuck me over. So, I get a lot of fucking texts from like 6-year-olds saying, "Oh, can you please drop me money?" And the answer is always no, because I can't drop money. And even if I could, I wouldn't, because I've never owned a modded account, nor will I ever mod. It's something that I'm fairly proud of, not modding, you know, like, when it does come down to modding, it'll be that Rockstar will either completely ban you, like, take Shark Attack, for example. Shark Attack is a modder that helped out Mr. Boss for the win. If you like Mr. Boss for the win, then that's up to you. I'm subscribed to keep up to date with the GTA shit, but he uses modders on livestream to basically protect himself, since he obviously doesn't know how the world of GTA works. Basically, Grand Theft Auto, Mr. Boss. I know you won't be watching this, but Grand Theft Auto is a game where other players can kill each other if they choose to. Ring any bells, Mr. Boss? Huh? Huh? Except he doesn't understand that really works that way, and instead gladly choose the modding aspect in order to get what he wants at the end of the day. Mr. Boss is a sad cunt with no friends, hopefully no family, and doesn't deserve anything good in life. I personally dislike Mr. Boss on a multiple level because of how fucking retarded he is. With him, there's a lot of aspects I dislike with him. I mean, it's hard to say that you hate somebody, but I fairly hate this person. Same as I hate Nort, which is an upcoming video, or I hate Sanandor, which is also an upcoming video, is because they're completely fucking irrelevant at this point, and I hate them both on such a large level. I'd have to say that they're some of the most retarded people out there. And for obvious fucking reason, like, I've made so little videos, and I'd reckon my content is much better than their content. Unlike them, unlike their stupid child audience, I was able to discover that they are modders when I was when I was about 10 years old. And most of them are 10 years old. And just don't figure it out. So, I hope that it's kind of like open up your eyes a bit more to some of the scummy pricks out there, and I'd prefer it if you liked, subscribed, shared, and, you know, it's all up to you at the end of the day, but I prefer, because I am wanting to make more content. Like, I do want to make content, and I do want it to be good, and I do want to gain subscribers so that I can make more content, afford camera, since right now I'm using my iPhone 6S and a homemade camera mount. It's made out of boxes. So for now, I'll try and make more content, like, subscribe, favorite, share if you want, and I'll see you in the next one.